Hi, I'm Alex, and together with my friend Drew we make Agenda, a date-focused note-taking app. Have you tried Agenda but you feel a bit overwhelmed by everything that's possible? No worries, here are 5 tips to get you going quickly. So the first tip for new users to Agenda is to make sure that at the end of the welcome tour you install the sample project. It contains a welcome project that shows you a general overview of the app, but also a number of sample documents that show you how you could set up your notes, more or less what would be the division between a project and a note, and everything that's possible, like tagging, inserting tables, etc. So, haven't you installed them and you're already using Agenda? Let me show you how you could still install them after the fact. So my next tip would be not to stress too much in the beginning about exactly what would be a project, what would be a node, or start creating a whole list of empty projects. Don't worry, start small, begin taking notes, and after a while you start feeling, okay, this should be a new node, this should be a new project, and you can always change these things later. It will adapt automatically over time. There's no need to find the right way, the perfect thing to do. Also, we'll have a number of videos in the future where I will go exactly into this topic, where I will show you how you can convert one thing, what would feel natural, but also how those kind of workflows could help you with managing your projects and your ideas. So tip number 3 is, if you have been using a different note-taking app than Agenda before and you have a ton of notes in there, try to hold your horses and not immediately export all those notes and import them into Agenda. It will get messy, the models might not exactly fit, plus a lot of that stuff might no longer be relevant. So why don't you take the opportunity to start afresh and check what stuff you go back for to the other note-taking app, and then copy only that stuff over into Agenda, and that way it's a great opportunity to get a clean slate and a fresh start. Tip number 4, don't try to see Agenda as a complete replacement of the calendar app. It's a note-taking app that works in tandem with the calendar app and the reminders app. In fact, you can also make it work together with other third-party calendar apps perfectly fine, like Fantastico. Agenda's strength is note-taking, and you can link your notes to calendar events, but it's not a replacement of the calendar where you can really say plan your family holidays 5 months ahead. That's much better done in the calendar app, and you'll see that if you use them together, you get the best out of Agenda. So the last tip, and best tip perhaps, is to make sure you visit the Agenda community. You can do this right from within the app, or just go to agenda.community in your web browser. It's a great place to find everything about Agenda, from how-to articles, but also discussions with other users, tips, shortcuts, you name it, and you can leave feedback or ask for support there as well, and we'll be there to answer all your questions. That's it. These were the 5 tips I have for new users to Agenda. We'd love to hear how you're getting on. Of course, on the Agenda community, Drew and I will be happy to answer any questions you have. And of course, if you want to see more of these videos, we just started this channel, so be sure to subscribe, where we'll be posting many more tips, workflow videos, etc., including a full walkthrough of the app and video tutorials. Hope to see you soon, and enjoy Agenda. Bye. Ciao.